Imagine reading a steamy romance with your mom looking over your shoulder, which I've read enough steamy romances to cringe at that. Hey guys, welcome back. So today I wanted to talk to you guys all about podcasts, more specifically podcasts that talk about or spotlight romance books. I thought that I would maybe make this a series because I do listen to a lot of podcasts and I'm always either looking for new ones or wanting to talk about the latest ones that I have listened to, especially on my recent reading slump. Podcasts were a lifesaver. And so I wanted to share with you some of my favorites so that if you enjoy podcasts or even if you're in a reading slump and yet you still want some kind of media to consume or maybe want some inspiration to dig yourself out of it, hopefully you can find these suggestions helpful. So as always, please like and subscribe this video if you like it or you want to see more content like it, and let me know if you have heard of these or if you have your own recommendations. So without further ado, let's jump right in. Okay, so first up we have Plottrist. Now, let's take a quick moment to appreciate the title. I absolutely adore this title. I think it's such a fun and cute play on words. So I actually found them, and by them, I mean Megan Lane on Instagram first. And I think that their book reviews that they post on Instagram are absolutely hilarious. Their take on different like character arcs and story developments. It's such a fresh and unique voice. And so naturally that translates to their podcast, which is one of the reasons why I wanted to recommend it and I added it to this list. They have such a unique and fun perspective. So if you like your romance reviews with a little bit of sass, some snark, then definitely check them out. All right, so next on the list, we have The Fangover. Now, I absolutely adore this one. I wanna say it's actually a pretty newish podcast, but it specializes in paranormal romances, which sadly is something that I'm not super well versed in, but I've read enough to know that I enjoy the genre. And so I started following this one for a couple of reasons. One, I've got my girl Francesca over from UTC Book Blog, who is one of the people who is on the podcast. And then secondly, like I said, I adore paranormal romances. Unfortunately, it's just not a genre that I flock to frequently. And that's just because I don't know what's good and what's not. And so I rely on this podcast to kind of give me the scoop as to what the best ones are. And even better than that, they have been recently featuring Janine Frost's Night Hunter series, which is one of my absolute favorite paranormal series. So if you like paranormal romance or you're trying to get into it, definitely try their podcast. Third on the list, we have Smart Podcast Trashy Books. Now, I found this podcast because I have been following Smart Bitches Trashy Books for a long time. It is a long-standing website in which you have intellectual women reviewing romance books, essentially, and they are so extremely articulate with their reviews. Like I said, I have been following along with their blog for years, and so I'm actually really happy to see that they have a podcast. Even though it's been out for a while, I actually recently just discovered it maybe about 6 months ago, and it's been the perfect segue because I can listen on the go, you know, whenever my hands are tied or I'm doing something else. It's essentially their blog, but in podcast format. And so they've got author reviews, regular reviews by them and their thoughts and their opinions. And again, they are so articulate. And they really examine romance fiction as a whole, how it relates to society today. And because they've been around for so long, they're pretty much an institution when it comes to romance reviewers. And so they have a lot of well-respected and famous romance authors who they have interviewed. And so that definitely gives them some credibility. Next on the list, we have Not Your Mom's Romance Book Club. Now, I really enjoy the premise of this one, which is why I wanted to put it on this list. But essentially what you have is a mother-daughter duo reading and reviewing romances. So I can't remember their catchphrase off the top of my head, but when I read it, I was immediately hooked and I started listening to it. But it's essentially something like, imagine reading a steamy romance with your mom looking over your shoulder, which I've read enough steamy romances to cringe at that. And so the fact that they are making that their whole shtick, I think is so fun, so humorous. So if you want a, what I would consider fresh take on romance reviews or romance discussions, definitely check this one out. It's for sure one of the more interesting kind of romance podcasts that I've come across. The Paperback Romance Book Club is another one that I want to spotlight. And their tagline, I probably should have looked at this right before, but something along the lines of examining your mother's favorite trashy books or something like that. But they cater to beginners and then just the romance genre as a whole. So you're going to see anything from Pride and Prejudice to the trashy novels that you would find on your mother's bedside table, all the way to contemporary romances today. And I think this one is interesting because of the beginner's aspect, even though I think that not only beginners, but also seasoned romance books lovers can enjoy this podcast as well. And there's something for everyone, which I think is perfect if you are new to the romance genre, but maybe you have in the past read fiction books with romance elements. So if that's the case, I would highly recommend starting off with this one. When it comes to interesting concept, this next podcast is definitely on that list. It's called Fated Mates, and it, like the previous podcast that I talked about, also features, you know, author discussions, discussions about books and plot lines. However, it is between a romance author and a book critic, which I think is such an interesting concept. Naturally, you are going to get both sides of the coin, which is something that I'm very interested in. I love hearing about romance books from an actual writer's point of view, what their train of thought is, and especially someone as popular as Sarah McLean, who is the person on this podcast. I know she's got a lot of knowledge to give, and for that reason, that's why I wanted to include it on this list. Last up, we have Learning the Tropes. Now, let's take yet another moment to appreciate this excellent play on words. Okay, so not only is it a well done punny title, but the concept of this one is also really interesting, though admittedly I have seen this concept pulled not with just books but outside of the book genre. And basically what you have is a romance virgin and a romance expert. And by virgin I mean someone who is unfamiliar with the romance genre, and so the two of them come together, of course, to discuss books, read chapters, critique plot lines, etc. Except you've got two vastly different point of views, which I'm extremely interested in, mainly because I want to hear what a newbie to romance thinks about things. Admittedly, I am no romance novice, but it's always interesting to hear the thoughts of people who are new to the genre, because no doubt I have become accustomed to the lingo, the tropes, all of that. And so I take for granted my knowledge and, you know, what I've learned over the course of the years reading romance books. So hearing kind of a fresh take on it, I think definitely makes this podcast worth it. And if you're like me and you find that concept interesting, check that one out as well. Okay, guys, so there you have it. I went through quite a few romance book podcasts, and so hopefully you found at least one of them helpful. Like I mentioned in the beginning, please let me know if you listen to any of these, and if so, which ones are your favorite. And if you have some suggestions that I didn't put on this list, please feel free to drop a comment and let me and everybody else watching this know what your favorites are. So in the meantime, I will talk to you guys later. Happy reading. Bye.